Bobby, what is your definition about hybrid cloud?
Well, hybrid cloud is one of those things that is different in the eye of the beholder. When we go out and ask users what it is, we get about 25% of them who say it's a public cloud and a private cloud. Another 25% say that it's any mixture of multiple cloud stacks. And then we get another about 20% who say it's a combination of cloud and anything else, including legacy. So it's a pretty crazy definition. Now, when we do ask how many of you have a hybrid strategy, somewhere around 74%, three quarters of them say that they have the hybrid strategy.
In what stage do you think companies are today in terms of moving their workloads from traditional IT to the cloud?
We actually have hit an acceleration point. For up until about a year and a half ago, we actually had people afraid to move their core banking, core transaction system workloads to the cloud. They were worried about security. That now has passed, and we now see companies starting to move their major back office processing. And it could be something as simple as ERP or other manufacturing related pieces. But we're seeing now a significant shift. Some of that is maturing of the technology, but a lot of it is a cultural shift where companies are starting to understand that if they go to cloud first, it accelerates their time to benefit because they can stand up a process in the cloud much faster, particularly using artificial intelligence and some of these technologies. It's quicker to come from the cloud. So more mature the company gets culturally, the more rapid they are in their adoption of cloud. So we're accelerating now.
And in terms of predicting the futures, do you think companies will have a mix of cloud, mainframe, or other IT infrastructure to put their data? What can we expect?
I think we'll see a continuing rich mix of compute platforms. It's different than it was, let's say, 20, 30 years ago when people were arguing about, should I have, you know, an x86, should I have a proprietary, AS400s were still around, digital equipment was still alive, what kind of a box should I have? And it was a problem to mix them. Now we're in open systems, and that's a big piece of what IBM was talking about here tonight. We're in open systems, we can run the same code base on top of any of those platforms, and now we look for a platform that's tuned to our workload. Transaction volumes, analytics, IoT, the Internet of Things, talking machine to machine, all of these different technology stacks behave differently on different platforms, and so the specialization's there. In fact, our data in 2019 is that we have 53% of companies with five or more cloud stacks. And that says that there's a radical presence of multiple cloud, and we think that'll continue to grow.
We've heard from decades that mainframe is going to disappear, and the frame is still there, and now we are talking about the integration of mainframe cloud. What can we expect?
We expect the mainframe to be around forever. I mean, you know, I grew up with mainframes, punching cards and the MFT days, in the early 70s. And the mainframe has radically shifted since then. I now have a smartphone that is bigger than the mainframes I had that filled a whole building. So the power of the mainframe is geometrically accelerating, and so is its capacity. And the fact that the mainframe has entered this modern era as a part of the modern digital environment is critical, and that'll keep it going. And the fact that it's open code, that's the IBM Red Hat acquisition, that whole environment then makes it easier for me to make the mainframe part of my normal digital experience. Add that to the legacy presence of mainframe, particularly in banking and insurance for back office transaction volumes, and now you have a reason for it to stay around. It fits in the modern era, no reason for it to go away.
So we can expect mainframe to take a whole part in the digital transformation?
It'll have its fair share. It's fair share, but you've got people like Amazon with AWS and Microsoft with Azure. Those different platforms are not going to go to mainframe.